remember landing under sniper fire. That is what happened.
Our folks on the ground were in danger. I don't find it funny at all.
If you search for treacherous, it isn't hard to find when crooked Hillary has the support she needs to fit.
She had never received any emails or classified.
But if you look for truthfulness, you might just as well be blind. And from the Clintons, it always seems so hard to give. Dishonesty is such a perfect word, for Hillary is so untrue.
Do you think New York State should recognize gay marriage?
This is wrong.
And honesty is never ever heard, not what we will get from her.
There were over 60,000 emails that were not related to my work.
It's always hard to find someone, even in the FBI, to file charges against slippery Hillary.
We cannot bring criminal charges.
But we don't need some ugly face to tell us ugly lies. All we want is someone we can believe. Dishonesty is such a perfect word. Hillary is so untrue. Is hardly ever heard. She lies until her face is blue.
Marriage is a sacred bond between a man and a woman.
Diane Sawyer was apparently put to defend her and her husband's.
The media gives her cover, along with her lying friends. She gets safety and security until the bitter end.
As Attorney General, it would be inappropriate.
Loretta Lynch can't comfort us with false promises again. I know.
We know.
She
blows.
Benghazi found her deep in lies. She wasn't too concerned. She blamed a stupid video and said, "What difference does it make?" But when the United States needs security, tell me where else can we turn? Crooked Hillary, you know we can't depend upon. Honesty is such a lonely word. Hillary is so untrue.
I've been very consistent over the course of my entire life.
Dishonesty is always what we've heard. In prison is what we need for you.
And I'm not representing New York on 9/11. I represented Wall Street.
We were attacked
where Wall Street is.
I have been very consistent over the course of my entire life. I have always fought for the same values and principles.
You were against same-sex marriage, now you're for it. You defended President Obama's immigration policies, now you say they're too harsh. You supported his trade deal, now suddenly you're against it.
Hostile actors gained access to Secretary Clinton's personal email account.
You can live with a protest about a video. That won't hurt you, but a terrorist attack will. So you can't be square with the American people.